and the mayor of New Orleans has been warning people to get out now.
Hurricane Ida developed more rapidly than anyone was prepared for, and Hurricane Ida represents a dramatic threat to the people of the city of New Orleans. Time is not on our side.
This is a very dangerous and a very real situation.
Something just blew up.
There's parts of buildings flying everywhere in front of my face.
Hurricanes are nature's most powerful storms. And they're becoming stronger, faster, and pushing further inland. In 2021, a single storm revealed the stark realities of climate change. This is the story of Hurricane Ida.
Chasing hurricanes, I love that. I feed off that energy. As far back as I can remember, I've had a fascination with the sky. It's kind of a twofold thing for me and my chase partner, Jeff. Anytime there's a storm around, there's just something that pulls us in. With a hurricane, you're driving into a 200-300 mile wide storm, and you're in the storm for hours. Jeff and I have been chasing since 2013. My role as a storm chaser is not to collect scientific data. It's not to bring weather instruments into these storms. My purpose is essentially storm journalism.
We care about people. We hate to see what's happening to people. And I think that's a large reason why we document the damage.